It's summertime, guys.
The windshield's a little dirty. I'm gonna give y'all a peek of these Rocky Mountains through here. Going up over Wolf Creek Pass. We're on the South Fork side now. And we're headed over to the Pagosa side. We'll see y'all in Pagosa. Treasure Falls today, so I'll see you there. And there's Wolf Creek, guys. If you zoom in, you can see some nice facility, extra nice facility. And lots of snow up there, guys. Plenty of runs and just plenty of action up there coming straight down these hills. Those hills are no joke. Lifts are good. Great shape on their lifts. Good organization, guys. Like skiing, this is a great place to be. I'm wondering when old Red McCombs is going to go ahead and build his city up here. Mr. Red's supposed to do something up here. I know he's been hung up since 86 trying to get it done. All right, we'll see y'all. Oh yeah, here's this right here, guys. This is what you're going to see. It's going to be the Continental Divide. Water's going to flow from this point forward. You see this sign on the left, it'll be a brown sign up there if it's still there. Looks like it's gone right now. But this point, no, it's on up here just a little bit. So anything on this side of the Continental Divide will flow eastward towards the Mississippi, but anything on the other side will flow towards the Pacific. Yeah, there's the sign up here coming up, guys. Checks right here. Look at this dangerous road coming up, guys. There's the Great Divide right there. So anything on this other side, guys, is going to flow towards the Pacific now. And you can see the grade. Check out that sign. There's a pile of that. There's a dangerous curve up here. We're not going to film too much longer, guys. I just want to show you what's back here. Show you the majestic beauty. Just how big it is. That's what'll take you back. Ozarks is a fantastic place, but here it's just the size of the newer creation. It's just big. Again, thanks for joining us. I'm here tomorrow. Who knows? But it's going to be a beautiful day here. Treasure Falls here shortly, and then we're gonna turn around and do Pagosa, or Piedra Falls after Treasure Falls here. So this is the turn in for Treasure Falls, guys. It's a one way in type of deal. Oh wow, you can see it from here. That thing is roaring, guys. I like the Predator Trail myself. You can do both. That's the lower portion, guys. see the flat spot. Another falls though, because of the angle. Treasure Falls, guys. The sun's about to peek out. You can see through the tree. All right, guys. Sun's about to peek out. Treasure Falls, 2022. We'll go a little bit up this trail, guys. I like that one right there, the upper trail, but I just want to show you all nature here. Kind of submerge yourself from this angle with it all. We could bring some peanuts, feed them chipmunks too. A little chilly, so the camera's gonna be probably shaking. Treasure Falls, guys. Thank you for joining me. Back towards Pagosa, where we just came from, guys. To show you a little of the terrain around here. Very pretty place. There's some aspen trees getting their leaves on for this year. They'll turn that gold or yellow color, and then red and orange as well. Super pretty leaves. Some of the shrub oak down here too, medium oak. Hope you're enjoying the trip, and we'll see you next stop. There's some aspen trees getting their leaves on for this year. They'll turn that gold or yellow color, and then red and orange as well. Super pretty leaves. Some of the shrub oak down here too, medium oak. Hope you're enjoying the trip, and we'll see you next stop. Aspen are just barely starting to bloom in this area. Just barely. Up there it was a little warmer down low. We're getting higher up in the elevation as further we go back. Prime elk hunting country, guys. This is a beautiful place. Now aspen's got those white bark on there. And then you got the ponderosa pines. Thank you. See that coloration right there? Over here, I guess there's the pine and the blue spruce. Blue spruce is first and the pine is second. Here's a blue spruce over here. Middle fork of that piedra. Beautiful area. Again, that's gonna be your blue spruce to the front here. You see the difference on the shape? And here's your pine, guys. Blue spruce is first and the pine is second. Here's a blue spruce over here. Middle fork of that piedra. Beautiful area. Again, that's gonna be your blue spruce to the front here. You see the difference on the shape? And here's your pine, guys. guys outside of this window. You can hike up to this guy, it's called Pagosa Peak. You come up that right ridge right there, but it gets super narrow. You can see that the drop is pretty steep. One of a kind mountain. Takes about 4 hours to get up there. 3.5 to get down, guys. Me and my brother been blessed to be able to go up there years ago. The Lord kind of carried us up there more than anything. So if you need some strength, you need some power, you need any love, guys, rely and ask on the Lord, man. Like, he's there for you. He's there for us. All right, guys, going to Piedra Falls. Just want to show you Pagosa Peak up close. Guys, outside of this window, you can hike up to this guy, it's called Pagosa Peak. You come up that right ridge right there, but it gets super narrow. You can see that the drop is pretty steep. One of a kind mountain. Takes about 4 hours to get up there, 3.5 to get down, guys. Me and my brother been blessed to be able to go up there years ago. The Lord kind of carried us up there more than anything. So if you need some strength, you need some power, you need any love, guys, rely and ask on the Lord, man. Like, he's there for you. He's there for us. All right, guys, going to Piedra Falls. Just want to show you Pagosa Peak up close. Turned out to be a fabulous day. You can see there's still some snow up there, guys, on the caps. It just melts down. I know this waterfall is going to be powerful. It's going deer just laying here.
Bunch more over there.
I just relaxing, that's cool.